And with your spirit. given up, or rather, gave himself up for the life of the world, took bread in his holy, pure, and blameless hands. When he had given thanks and blessed it and hallowed it and broken it, he gave it to his holy disciples and apostles, saying, "Take ye, this is my body which is broken for you. For the remission of forgiveness of sins."
Thank you.